Happy Sabbath! We're missing one person here, but we're going to have Phoebe here in a second. A little bit excited to be able to be with family and to be able to sing together. Come on in, Phoebs! To be able to sing together. So we're going to start just singing a song that we know and love. And then if you have any favourites that you want to request, just go ahead and say what you would like to sing along with us. And we'll hopefully know the hymn or the chorus that you've chosen. So this song is called Sabbath Rest, and it's written by a good friend named Gail Jones Murphy in Florida. So I hope you like this song. Sure which key to do it in, but we can just give it a crack.
And as low as
possible.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, we've got two tenors on this arrangement. Okay, let's try that.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the song sound of his voice is so sweet that the birds hush their singing and the melody that he gave to me within my heart ringing.
Happy Sabbath back to you.
As he walks with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him.
Thanks, Charles.
Though the night around me falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe. His voice to me is calling, and he walks with me and he talks with me,
taking favorites,
and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever.
Everyone. Oh goodness!
Nice.
Let's see who else has got a favorite. That one goes like roo, 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 all over the place.
Nice, nice.
Simple, yeah. But yeah, let's see if anyone else.
Oh, okay, what else? What would you like us to sing, and we will attempt it? What heavenly music? That's exactly what Brayden just suggesting. Pulled up.
Oh, good job.
Do you even know this song?
Thanks, Candace.
Elise. Hilarious.
Great.
Candace and Brayden were just on the same. She's like, I'm out of here. Okay, so we'll do what heavenly music, and then we'll just see what else anyone else comes up with. What number is it? 452. Play it away so I can remind myself how it goes. Sanctuary from the Pillars. Wait till the restrictions lift and I can go to Christie's and we'll do that one. 452. Is there an Elise in the house? Elise? We'll go find Elise. I think she'll know it. Happy Sabbath! Happy Sabbath! We're taking favourites for whatever you would like us to sing, and we're going to do What Heavenly Music. I live not far from here, but I'm over here at the kids. And I'm just so grateful to have Harmony again, because they live not far from me, and we're not breaking the two-person rule, so grateful for that. Okay, I'll do that one next, because just can't locate Elise. Sweet, sweet spirit. Oh, okay, Jody. Jody Pierce. Okay. Know that one? Sweet, sweet spirit? Yeah. Let's find a key that's going to be good.
Maybe one or two.
A little higher. Sorry about the weight.
I'm so grateful
people.
For the transpose, but I'll tell you what.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, we just have to know the words for this one.
Oh.
Yeah, you'll find it.
Thank you.
Oh, what a day that will be. We'll get Callum, we'll do that one. Yeah. Todd, Braden, Callum, and Gary and I do that one, so you can do it with me. It's nice.
Callum,
okay, Just sings this song.
Do you want to play on guitar though? I do love you on guitar on this song. Oh, come on now. I love the guitar. I've got to mix it up for the viewers. Happy Sabbath, Jody. Yeah, we will do something a cappella. That's what we're used to is a cappella, but as the children grew and learned how to play instruments, then you've just got to add the mix. So can we start in one key and then we change halfway through into his key? Can you remember what key we do? Yeah, something like that, I think. And then on his verse, we just go up. Yeah. Can't remember who requested what a day that will be, but.
I think we sort of just launch up into the other
just
key.
Just launch up into that other key.
Will he catch up?
Yeah, he'll catch up. Come on in. If you're all in the mix? Yeah, lovely.
There is coming a day when no heartache shall. No more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day, glorious day that will be. Jesus, I shall see when I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. No more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no pain, no more parting over there, and forever I will be with the one who died for me. What a day, glorious day, that will be.
I love this boy's voice.
What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, when I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through land. What a day, glorious day that will be. What a day that will be when my Jesus I shall see, when I look upon his face, the one who saves me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land, what a day, glorious day that will be. What a day, glorious day that will be.
Thanks for whoever suggested that one. Just beautiful. Thanks, Callie. We're trying to find someone who knows what heavenly music, Elise or Erin or anyone. Someone's requested that. Can you go find an Elise or an Erin? That'd be lovely.
That'd be great.
Happy Sabbath. Some of the big messages are a bit big to show up on the little screen. Them all, so I didn't quite catch what someone
so
said.
It's so sweet to trust in Jesus at some point.
We did hear that one, didn't we?
But, is that Lynn's?
Yeah, I think, yeah. I can't remember. Sorry, can't remember. But we do remember it. And it's so sweet to trust. Oh, sweet by and by. We are going to go back to that What Heavenly Music when we find a soprano. So you take an alto. Yeah.
Or I could take the lead on What Heavenly Music.
Oh.
If that opens back up.
This one first, then, yeah. You want to take the lead or alto? One tis so sweet.
I'll take alto.
Okay.
You take lead.
Let's try. Oh, happy Sabbath, Susan!
Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord, Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I've proved Him o'er and o'er, Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, just to trust His cleansing blood, just in simple faith to plunge me neath the healing cleansing flood. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I've proved Him all.
Sorry to whoever just suggested "To God Be the Glory," because just lit up it because He lives.
That's nice.
Should we do a cappella? Where's Erin hiding out? Hey, Erin.
You've got to find people.
Oh, is she? Where's Elise?
Everyone's gone bashful.
Everyone's gone very bashful. Because He lives?
Yeah.
Alto?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
This is testing Braden's alto skills. Leanne, you want to sing soprano? She can. She can. Good girl. She's singing in the background.
Get some birds.
Happy Sabbath.
What's that work you're going to do it in? Are we a cappella?
5-2-6 it is. Well, let's try a cappella. There you go. Yeah, I think he's playing piano beautifully. Oh, who am I? No, not tonight. Oh, dear. 5-2-6. Yeah, there we go. So let's just lower it from whatever it's written in.
Oh, we, okay.
Is that has already been transposed?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go down a 2. God sent His Son. Even lower, I suppose, because you're doing the alto. Yeah, let's try it.
God sent His Son. They called Him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives, because He I can face tomorrow, because He lives. All fear is gone, because because I know He holds the future, and life is worth the living just because He lives. How sweet to hold a newborn baby and the pride and joy He gives, but greater still the come assurance this child can face uncertain days, because He lives, because He lives, I can face tomorrow, because He lives, all fear is gone. Because I know He holds the future, and life is worth the living just because He lives.
Oh, nice.
I tell you what, there's a reason why ladies often sing alto. It's quite high.
You're doing better than I do.
Oh boy, that's whipping out the falsetto.
That's beautiful. Hey, happy Sabbath, Adele. We seem to have lost all the sopranos, so we're left with an alto and two tenors trying to manage. And
well, I'm not doing any alto. I can tell you that.
So I can't remember what those other requests were, but at the cross. Oh,
at the cross.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, 163.
Okay.
Lovely.
What's
the
number?
163. Oh, you got family.
Oh, yes, here we go.
You doing alto? We're stuck, aren't we? Where's the most soprano's gone? Thanks, Tino. Happy Sabbath.
Of my heart.
on Jordan Stormy Banks.
Oh, Braden's putting in his favourite.
Oh, no, that's all. Then yes, 152. Yeah, all right.
Oh, we miss you too. Move back to Ipswich.
Was it number 15.
Danny and Dale.
Oh,
15.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Oh, the old rugged cross is not 152.
I think we're doing.
Oh, tell me.
Just tell me the story of Jesus.
Old rugged cross.
We don't know our numbers like we used to.
Okay.
Oh, what is that one? What's the number of the old rugged cross?
159.
159. Oh, 159. Good. That's pretty close.
Sing louder, Gary. Oh, sorry, because that means I'm singing too loud. How about I swap places? Because I'm a foghorn. I know it. Okay. Oh, Dale Skinner.
And Leanne Poland,
you signed my hymn book for that song.
Thanks, Dale. Oh. Got your signature on my book.
Walking with Jesus.
How are you doing?
Oh, now they're all screaming in. We'll just wait. We'll just do a verse and a chorus of the old rugged cross. That's a bit over me. That's lovely for you. Would you want to do a melody?
Sure. Yeah, okay. I'll do that. Let's do that.
Sing up loud. I'll wipe you out.
On a hill far away stood an old
Philippines.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, early morning, DC. Hey, Pastor Brooks Jr.
Pastor Brooks.
CD. Brooks. That's so delightful, Skip, to have you here. Early morning for you, no doubt.
Beyond the sunset. Ooh.
And Jennifer.
Wayne
also suggested early Give Me Jesus. So he's just trying to suggest all the favourites.
Okay, let's Give Me Jesus.
Oh, it is well. Oh, yeah. What to do? Give Me Jesus?
Sam.
What number is Give Me Jesus, Wayne? If you can tell us your numbers as well as your titles, that'll help us fast.
Do some homework for us.
Okay, let's do It As Well, because that's just sitting there. It Is Well. It's in C, so if you want to take it down a little.
Sure.
None of those girls came to our rescue. Hey, so the boys are doing beautifully. Are you having a good Sabbath out there? Have you had a good week, everyone? Danielle Skinner, you signed 5:30 in my hymn book. This is beautiful. Texas. Oh,
is
wonderful,
this your book,
Ruby.
Is
it?
Yeah. Oh, I got
sing them all. No, Leighton, we've got to get to bed tonight. Oh, but it's high. It's high in that key. But you're taking the melody, shall you? Yeah, let's do it. Thank you.
When so,
yeah.
When peace like a
Give Me Jesus earlier, and then someone else volunteered the number for us just to help out. 305.
Okay, 305.
Yeah.
Oh, Leanne's favourite. Sweet.
Oh, Leanne, it's your favourite. You signed my hymnal. Oh. We just sang Sabbath Rest to kick this thing off. Thank you. So everyone, Gail's the lady who wrote that song.
Hey, Gail.
Happy Sabbath.
Which one did she write?
She wrote Sabbath Rest. And how tender.
Have to do it again.
Yeah, do you want to do a cappella? Or do you want to play?
What, amazing, either way.
Shall we do a cappella for a little moment? Yeah. Good key for you?
Yeah.
One, two, six. In the morning. Yeah.
What are doing?
Yeah, melody. Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, okay.
In the morning when I rise. In the morning when I rise. In the morning.
You forgot what the melody does, don't you? You've been singing tenor for so long.
Go switch.
You can do alto. Okay. Pick a different key for me.
Key. Chorus. Chorus now.
That's going to do too hard for me. Let's try that one. The other one. In the morning. Because we don't want to butcher your favourite hymn, Wayne.
Instead, we'd try a cappella.
We are two tenors and an alto. Struggle's real. Or should we go get a
Leanne product? Needs to be in the video, Danny. Danny Skinner, Leanne Dale.
You're getting the lead.
From over here.
From over here, she said.
She's hiding.
Should we go get a soprano?
I'll go find a
soprano. We'll come back to it. Sopranos all ran away. So this household, they're enjoying everyone all together. And they're just, I think, tired. Okay, they're tired. But at least they've got music. Just lots of people can sing and play and make lovely
music.
Hey,
Vlad.
So grateful to be here.
Hey, Dale and Danny. Hi.
Oh, we love this song, and it will be okay if we have the right people singing the right parts. When we're trying to sing everyone else's part, it's like... We'll get to it, Wayne. Harry can take a solo while we wait.
Sure, yeah, on a hill far away.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Cara.
Happy Sabbath, James. Good to have you here. So, yeah, we're taking favourites for those who might have just joined, and we're just waiting to bring in a soprano to sing the melody line on this.
You imported that one? Didn't work.
Didn't work, either. Of them, any of them.
I couldn't find Phoebe.
Phoebe's bailed.
He's got other commitments.
Okay.
Well, let's do a song that's not that one, maybe.
Yeah, sorry, Wayne. We're going to wait till we have a soprano to do that one. Okay, and we might be about up, actually. I don't want to be here all night because things have got to happen in this home. But, can you remember what some of the other ones you requested? Can you just retype that?
We didn't do Heaven and Music, did we?
Oh, okay. Do you want to do the melody line?
Sure.
Sing
the number. Yeah, we promised to do it, so.
Yeah, let's do it.
What number is it?
I can't remember. What number was what Heavenly Music? She probably long gone.
4-5-2.
4-5-2, okay. I can't remember the last time I ever sang this in my life. Is to mention your favourites as we're coming to the end of the song so that we can remember what it was. Otherwise we will maybe sing one or two and then finish up. Oh, that's pretty. Or if you're not fast, we'll choose.
What did we choose before? We had one that came up and we didn't do.
Oh, someone suggested Safely Through Another Week. Oh, I don't know that I even know that one. Oh, yeah. Well,
that's
Blessed Assurance. Now, there's one we all know.
Oh,
thanks.
6-2. That's a good one.
Yeah, that's nice.
Mm. Thanks, Layton. You're a hanger-inner, Layton.
Blessed Assurance, please.
Leighton, I just want to say while you're on here, while everyone's listening, I love your and Ali's Sabbath song on the kids' CD
Wonderful.
Such a time.
Amazing. So nice.
Just up there. If anyone hasn't heard that beautiful Leighton and Ali Heiss's song that they wrote and that they used to welcome into Sabbath. Absolutely beautiful.
Absolutely.
For such a time, the kids' CD. I wanted Braden to play guitar tonight. He just bailed and he's all on. Sign me up, Sarah. He's just on piano, but I didn't realise he was so talented on the piano.
Because we always have Sanya and she's the best. And so I'm always on guitar.
Sign her up.
Phoebe is back in the house. I think we can get her to come and join us. Blessed Assurance.
Is that camera?
Yep. Yes.
Are you doing alto?
We'll try that.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Now there's a real singer. That's a real singer right there. Heir of salvation, purchase of God.
Battling along here. What is 466?
Someone just requested Dave, 466.
Dave, Gerard.
Oh.
Gotta find out what it is, Dave.
Oh, I suppose I could actually just turn the page.
You could.
I want to look in my hymn book because people have signed mine.
Wonderful piece. Far away.
Oh, yeah, do you know
Thanks,
that one?
Dave.
Come on now.
Peace, peace, wonderful peace.
Come on. You can read the music.
Maybe,
and look
yeah, okay, yeah.
I'll She's capable.
That's a chorus.
Yeah.
You know, you
not
know
the verse,
right?
Oh.
Far away in my depths.
Oh, we're about to learn a song. We can learn with us.
Rolls a melody sweeter than song. That's probably the
I can actually play this song.
You can do it. Let's
shall we?
Oh, yeah, I might.
I would never do this in church because.
Nerds.
You can sit right there, Brady. We need you to still sing.
You're right.
Got a gap, got a hole. Oh no, I'm not playing in front of Gail. Nope, it's just changed the mind.
Go ahead.
Or Leighton. Just let's forget that idea. Just sit back down.
What is this? That's crazy. Hey Heidi.
That's funny, because it could all go wrong.
Oh, this could be a nice one. If we don't have enough, I don't know, everyone would be.
Oh, there we go.
That's an easy one.
wonderful words of life. Okay, next. I need the every hour.
I need the every hour, most gracious Lord, no tender voice like thine can be suffered. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee, oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come.
Gail is just like the maestro pianist who can play anything and everything in anyone and everyone's style. As soon as I remembered she was on, I was like, nope.
Actually,
that would make me nervous.
I actually learned a chord that you taught me, Gail, at GC. I think last GC. You taught me a chord and I still use it to this day.
Play it.
And then you taught me some of those chords.
Oh dear. Nearer still nearer. Oh, thanks, Dave. That is lovely. Okay. So it's written.
In a bigger word.
I can use this one. Hey, happy Sabbath, darling. How are you in America? Well, it's not Sabbath in America, is it? It's still Friday morning. That girl can sing. Really sing.
Is this the song? Yes.
So we have to start singing them for them to remember if they actually know the hymns.
We're going to break them in.
So for those of you who are wondering, this is my brother Gary and his children, Phoebe and Braden. They've got another one he sang earlier, but he's disappeared too.
He's gone.
Yeah, you play? Cool.
Still nearer, nothing.
Phoebe learning on the spot.
hard to read music and lyrics at the same time.
When they're so small.
I can't believe we haven't done this in church enough. We're going to know
right.
this.
Yeah, oh, well.
Anyhow. Oh, thanks, Samantha.
Hey, Sharon.
Aww. I'm feeling the blessed one. I'd just be Zooming with my church this evening, just sitting there chatting to people, but being able to make music with family. My heart is so full.
You have Wesley watching soon.
He will sleep right now. Not a morning. No disrespect.
Or the Al Jones will be taking it.
Alrighty. Last favourites. Anyone speak now or forever hold your peace?
The principal is watching out for
the principal little eyes. I don't even know what the time is. I think we've been doing it for an hour. Oh, you got
On Jordan Stormy Banks.
On Jordan Stormy Banks, do you know it? Oh, come on now. There's a nice idea. Brayden's like, don't you bail on my choice. Come on. You are my hiding place. Just remind us of that. Do you know that one? You are my hiding place. Probably not. Oh, hey, Trudy.
Oh, hey, Taylor.
Hey.
Hold up, I can read the music.
We help you. You don't
mind. 20, not 6. So I do.
20.
Chords in a minor key.
Gail, you said Lord I Need You, I think. Yes. Which Lord I Need You is that? I wish you could sing to us right now. Oh, it's Gail.
Oh, it's
two thumbs up for
for remembering this words. Now practice the same chords in a minor key.
Oh,
here we go.
Boy, homework. Homework.
God, his homework. Lord I Need You. What Lord I Need You would that be?
I don't know, my mind would say.
I can just see you doing that, Gail.
Oh, I need you. Is that the one you mean? We just need to get out of that key because it's.
Yeah, it's.
Is that the one, Gail? Oh, we could do that one. It's just
popular one.
That one up.
I guess.
Because maybe Gary and I have only just learned that. The young'uns probably know it from forever ago.
From birth.
Lord, I Need You.
Oh, I love this song.
Oh, yeah?
Hmm.
Do you know how to play this one, or is it a cappella one?
Let's see what the lyrics are.
Let's change the key. Lord, I come.
Ooh,
just going to lift.
Ooh, maybe.
Da 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 da.
Oh,
sneak in.
Gail says yes.
Oh, good, Gail. Lovely. I don't want to be the foghorn, though. You've got to sing up loud.
I will. Don't worry.
She can do that. One more mellow one.
Oh, sorry, Leighton chose some other chorus. You are my hiding place, eh? Just don't know where the young'uns know it. What's speed, though?
That's
really
high.
Oh, it's going to be high.
Maybe.
He's got capos on, trying to trick us. Bane's always got capos on.
Yes, that's good key.
Lord,
I come, I confess, bowing here, I find.
Hours behind. Well, you must be on the other side of the world, Craig. You'd be in the US, I guess. Oh, now there was, but it was. Do you know You Are My Hiding Place, Leighton chose that. You are my hiding place. Is that the one, Leighton?
Nice.
You always fill my heart with songs of deliverance.
Beautiful.
If that's the one you mean. Do you know that one?
I'm not going to read the music.
It's not in the hymn book.
We're going to get the Maranatha singers
anymore.
I know,
really. Well, Dad, this is on you. You're the one that sings the hymns to me.
Okay.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I'm slipping.
Oh, that's what we think, Sarah. We're so blessed that all of these young'uns are home and capable.
Thank you.
Oh, I just love that makes us happy.
Yes.
Come on.
Sorry, Layton. I don't think Phoebe knew you are more.
Sorry, Layton.
Okay.
Tis love that makes us happy. Tis love that smooths the way. It helps us smile. It makes us kind to others every day. God is love where his little children. God is love. We would be like him. Tis love that makes us happy. Tis love that smooths the way. It helps us mind. It makes us kind to others every day.
We go to G. Let's just go straight to G.
Straight to G?
Yeah.
And when this life is over and we are called above, our song shall be eternally of Jesus and his love. God is love where his little children. God is love. We would be like him. Tis love that makes us happy. Tis love that smooths the way. It helps us mind, it makes us kind to others every day.
Yeah, it's like you can't even put the brakes on, we're going so fast on this song. But I think two verses is enough. My phone's going into low power mode, so that says we've been doing this long enough.
Okay.
But we're enjoying it so much. So.
Ooh, that's a 56. Great song. I do know that one.
Come on, let's do it.
I think.
Okay.
Into the piano.
Okay, it's on.
This is the one that goes.
Yeah, it does. All over the place. Happy Sabbath again, Erin. Good to have you back. It's in G. We want to get us down a little bit.
Maybe add down. That's pretty high.
That's in D.
That'll be too low.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Too low.
So
too low.
Yeah, you want to just go down to like F.
None of us
or
can
stay
as high as
a flat at the lowest.
Wow.
Yeah. What is that? You're a soprano. You're just fine.
She's just impressive.
I'm going to be struggling. Okay. That's better.
The day thou gave us, Lord, is ended. The darkness falls at thy behest. To thee stands and grows forever till
the other side of the world, you're sleeping or just rising, and the whole concept of prayer going right around the world.
It never stops.
I love that verse that speaks to that.
The church unsleeping,
yeah,
while earth rolls,
yeah,
onward into light.
The voice of prayer is always rising. I love that concept. So good morning to all the people on the other side of the planet who are watching. No, it's not Sabbath yet for you, but we have just been enjoying Friday evening here, singing together. So, happy Sabbath to all of your family as well, Albert. Lovely. So I suppose before my phone completely dies, last favourite. Day's done.
Day's done.
Have we done a quiet place? No. Oh, someone did request My Jesus, I Love Thee and a quiet place. Okay, we're going to do a quiet place. A cappella.
Right.
Three part only. Do you know this like he knows it? Got to make sure. Just
like, we've done with Sonia. You mean Sonia?
Oh, good. Just checking. Can't ruin a quiet place. Have you got a quiet place? That's not the one.
But you know, unless, like,
then am I Jesus.
Wait, am I out of here?
No, you are not. Do you know the song?
There is a quiet place.
Well, we just pitched it the same.
It's great.
Let's try this. I love it. Number 8. No, I don't think that's it. 503. Wayne.
Let me just have the lyrics.
Number 8.
You can't, there's not much forgiveness in that.
That's right.
Yeah. Right. Okay, Erin.
We gotcha. If the phone doesn't die. If the phone dies, we'll know we tried.
Mm.
What is that? Oh, Braden, love you. Braden says he's signing out. He feels like he's no longer needed. I'm so sorry. That was rude of me, wasn't it? It's about to be past my
into a pumpkin.
So we're just down a little bit from there.
Wait, I hope I don't ruin this.
There is a quiet place far from the rapid pace where God can sit. Actually, let's go down a bit. There is a quiet place. We're going to be all over the shop, so you just hold your thing.
That's very worrying.
Who was it that said that it's their favourite? Dan. Okay, well,
I'm
hopefully
very
we don't ruin
sorry,
it.
Dan, if this doesn't work
Phoebe's
out.
Phoebe's about to learn it. Oh dear, I want to make sure Gaz is in the picture here.
Maybe Elise or Erin. Erin, this is Erin's favourite hymn.
Yeah, where is
maybe
she?
Maybe I should tell her.
No, she's gone.
Shall we do it in unison for a first verse?
Yes, let's do that.
We'll just do unison for a little minute while
you
Phoebe learns it.
You can't hide in a cappella.
One, two. Oh, well, this key. Two.
There is a quiet place far from the rapid pace where God can soothe my troubled mind, sheltered by tree and flower.
She will have heard it as a child. She just can't remember it.
Yeah, I know it. I just don't know. Okay.
The phone will probably die right between.
Phoebe can only hope.
want to sing.
There is a quiet place far from the rapid pace where God can soothe my troubled mind. Sheltered by tree and flower, there in my quiet hour with Him, my cares are left behind.
I haven't done it so long.
That's a tricky song.
Really hard.
It's good that the Holy Spirit filters it before it gets to God.
Oh, Phoebe, you did well.
You did very well because we were not helping you.
Some of those notes, you got to practice them up.
That's very kind,
Samantha.
Should
we finish on like a
soft, sweet one we do know?
A soft one that we do know, like maybe...
Hey, Mac, maybe happy Sabbath or happy Friday morning to you,
maybe this one?
Softly and tenderly. Oh, yeah.
It's like a soft, tender...
I'm going with my favourites.
Yeah, because you all are really kind for little putting hearts, because that was butchered.
Thank you for that. Oh, that is my favourite hymn.
Okay, she just bailed. We're doing Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus. So for those who... you're so kind, ladies. It was terrible. Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus. Latanya, that's exactly what Gary just pulled up.
Just pulled it up.
Yeah, sure.
You luck. Thanks.
Oh, soul, are you
weary? Oh, yeah, let's just let Thebes do it.
Okay.
Thanks, Mackie.
Oh, soul, are you weary and troubled? No light in the darkness you see. There's light for a look at the Savior, and life more abundant and free. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. Through death into life everlasting.
Hey, Joya.
He passed and we follow Him there. Over us in her more hath dominion, for more than conquerors we are.
Oh, who pitched this? Whoa. We got it down there.
Turn your... the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace.
And then what are you doing?
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in His wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory.
But hey, so Joya, Phoebe is Braden's little sister. So she was even born when you were here in Australia. They just get better and better in this family. So they've just had three precious children that I love singing with all of them.
Aww.
It's just beautiful. And they live just down the road.
Thanks.
So it's so wonderful.
Oh, we love singing with you.
So softly and tenderly. Let's just close with softly and tenderly. If my battery lasts,
we'll get Colin.
In. Hey, happy
blessings.
Sabbath, Colin.
I just opened it.
Family.
Don't
know what the... Still going to close out. Oh, she is delicious. You are so right, Joya.
I thought Braden was.
Oh,
when he was two.
Oh, Mackie, that's precious.
Hey, Realme.
Oh, that's lovely. Okay, you head off to bed. We will too. Softly and tenderly.
It's on this side somewhere.
I think we better look up the index, or else we might be here all night. And my phone will die. Softly and tenderly. If anyone knows the number, just type it to help us out.
Why aren't hymns in alphabetical order?
Really? Softly and tenderly. 287. Okay.
Oh, okay. I was way off.
Way.
Could have been a bit of help here,
couldn't
I?
Joya, we need you here playing for us because Braden went to bed. He was playing on night, Leighton, night. Yeah, we'll get the hint. We're going to bed too. Love to the family, Leighton.
Oh, there's just so many good ones now. I'm just seeing, like, oh.
No, we're going down. Yeah, sure. No, we need, like, take any more favorites now. We're going to end with this one. Oh, 287. Oh, you're telling us. Thank you, Darren.
Thank you.
Okay, softly and tenderly.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. Calling for you and for me.
No, I'm visiting them.
See the pod's portal. He's waiting and watching. Watching for you and for me.
Because in Australia, Joya, we allow two visitors.
Come home. Come home, ye who are weary, come home. Earnestly, tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling, O sinner, come. Why should we tarry when Jesus is pleading for you and for me? Why should we linger and heed not His mercies? Mercies for you and for me. Jesus is calling, calling, oh sinner, come home.
I think we'll leave it there, because it would be just a real shame if the battery dies and I get to say good night to you all, or good morning for those of you in the US and the Netherlands. Michelle, amazing. Thank you so much for spending our opening Sabbath with us. Hope you have a really special Sabbath, all of you, wherever you are, whenever it comes to you. I'm just happy. It's just... Oh, what was that? When you ask adding together. Who? We love it when you ask adding together. No, not sure what you mean by that, but...
We know what you mean.
But it was nice to have the different family members coming in and joining. Maybe that's what you meant. They all just bailed and I'm reading or something or sleeping. So
and it wouldn't be the same without you all.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah. You're what made it really interesting, getting in the favourites. And I hope you were singing along too. Mackie said he was. You're so welcome.
Mm.
You're so singing. Good on you. Thanks. Thanks, Sarah.
Nice.
Phoebe, you're a champ.
Oh, thanks for having me.
She started, she's like the two bookends. She started with us and she ended with us. So
that's it.
Without a soprano, the struggle was real.
All's well that ends well.
And big thanks to, if this doesn't bomb out, big
Terry.
Thanks to Jackie, Jewel. Jacqueline is the one that does these every now and then. She does little live streams and takes favourites. And I love singing along with her, just harmonising. And I thought, oh, I just love
great
this.
Idea.
I want to be able to provide this for others. So thanks for having me at your place tonight.
Hey, Dave. Blessings, Dave. Beryl.
Yeah. Night, night, everyone. Love to you all.
Samantha.
I might see if I can come and do it on other Friday evenings with them.
Sounds good.
Lovely. Happy Sabbath.
Blessings to all.
Happy Sabbath. Mm.
I don't know how to stop this. Press forward. I'll finish down the bottom.